Kendall. Let's start something great.
Hey there and hello and how are you doing? Check out this little Nissan Titan right here behind me. We're gonna take a little in-depth look at this thing. It's a real beauty at a great price. If you need a small truck to get some simple stuff done, this is a great one to pick. Alrighty, looks like we've also got a factory bed liner in here. Notice the Nissan logo in there, at least original equipment. Looks like it's in great shape, ready to get some work done. We've also got a factory tow package right here, and also there's your 7-pin connector if you've got something with electric trailer brakes. Got a sliding rear window if you need quick access into the bed from the inside of the truck. Brand new, look at the tires, look at that. Plenty of rubber, not gonna be buying tires anytime soon. Really nice, clean interior here. Just looks like just really well taken care of. Should be great. Also great here in the front seat area. Let's zoom in on that. Just that's where you usually see the wear. And, there's a lockbox sitting in the seat. Anyway. Just in fantastic shape. Okay, so you got a nice connected experience here too with, you can run different apps through the, off your smartphone right here through this thing. There's a Nissan Connect smartphone app that you download, and then that app allows you to run certain things through the screen right here. You can see I'm using the Bluetooth audio right now to stream music, so that's built right into the system. You also, if you go here to the media tab, you can run through the auxiliary or CDs or a USB stick or the Bluetooth audio. So there's a lot of options for having a nice connected experience with your gizmo phone. Alrighty, that's my tour. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you down here soon. Take care.
Kendall, let's start something great.